wings. And I'm excited because tomorrow we have a field trip. And we're going to the refuge. And we are going to the middle school. And we are going to the park. And if it starts raining, we have to go back to the school and do something fun. Nothing at school is fun. Just saying. And so, covering my hair because I have a pimple on my cheek. Like my nails. Okay, so the main reason I was gonna make this video was because me, my mom, David, and his son. So we were like riding to Baskin Robbins to eat some ice cream. And so guess what? I saw this truck. You know, one of those like big trucks that like they carry like say Coca-Cola and or like oil. Those kind of trucks. Guess what? I saw a sticker on the back of one of them, and it was inappropriate because it said, "I love something girls have and boys don't." And no. It's on their chest. And I was like, how inappropriate. To church. Read the Bible. Read the Bible. Read that Bible now. Go to church. Remove that sticker. Learn Jesus.